umhlabeleli welitfumo welive leningizimu afrika mduduzi shabalala lube kadvume ngele mandoza akasekho emhlabeni
Mduduzi Mandoza Shabalala watalwa ezola eSoweto ngeminyaka wonga 1978 kanzi wathuma neliqembu laliqala nebangani bakhe lebelibitwa ngekuthi iChiscop kuthi ngeminyaka wonga 1999 wabese uqala ukuhlabela yedwa kuphumelela kwakhe njengemhlabeli uhamba yedwa kwaba ngeminyaka wonga 2000 nakakhipha liplete lebelinesihloko lesithi inkalakatha lekuliplete lalikhicitha nanjinela wakhe egabili ru leliplete lathuma kakhulu ngale ngoma lethi inkalakatha Ubudlelwane bamandoza kanye nagabili ru bachubekana nakulamanye amalekhodi labawakhicita kwade kwaba lilekhodi lakhe lokugcina lelithi isigansonzo lalikhiphe ngeminyaka wa 2013 kuthi ngeminyaka wonga 2015 Mandoza watholakala namdlavuza wemphimbo kanye nensamo Lobito ngekuthi i-nasopharyngeal carcinoma. Kuthiwa lo mdlavuza uqala empinjeni ngemva kwemalakanya lapho uhlasela khona inzawo lebitwa ngekuthi i-nasopharynx. Lo mdlavuza bese umbangelene ukuthi angasabone emehlweni. Mandoza ushiya emhlabeni umkakhe kanye nabantwana labane.